Hi. Okay. And of course, my last video ends right before Act 2 ends.
You left the bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Did you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate? Hello! Did we enjoy our time with the CIA? Welcome to Dagesh. I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob? I'm sorry for your ennui. But let me ease him into this, Yuma. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever. You've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away. I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive. With all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard. But consider this tough love. Prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
They're leaving a guard with me?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
You're not gonna rape me, are you? I know
what
they're doing.
What are you doing?
Prison.
What is that?
He's gonna rape me.
What was it?
Oh, God. That's gonna hurt. Last time I was in prison, they tried to rape me, but then I fought him in a shower. I dropped the bar of soap. And if you think I'm lying, AJ. I'm not. Ooh.
AJ.
Ew. And by the way, I'm not talking about like actual.
Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up.
I'm talking about mafia too.
Does to weak men.
If I was a spider, I could spin a web and climb down. But I...
can't be a spider, because he's one already.
I don't feel pain, I don't feel anything. I don't feel anything.
People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rival Kyrat is today.
Oh, these are the demons from Shangri-La. At all. Wait, I have weapons? Leave me alone. Oh, okay, now I can run.
Okay.
Wow. How do I get this out of him? I can't do anything. There we go.
Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him. As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanask. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanask was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do. And build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!